All right, everybody, this is episode 3. You guys might have noticed it kind of ended weird on the last one. My capture device stopped recording. Let's see here. We only missed a little bit. Basically, what happened was I got that dog free, and then he came out and he went over and he seen those people laying there that I said was probably the dog's family. It was, and he was real sad. And then I petted him, and we became friends, and now he's like hanging out with me and stuff. Then we killed a couple people, and we got us a truck, and I spent about like 2 or 3 minutes just trying to figure out if the dog will jump in the truck with me. Turns out, dog don't jump in a truck with me, but it runs along the side. Ooh, excuse me. So I don't know what's going on right here, but we're just going to jump back into her, and we're going to get this going. This is Jim Bob McLean of the Whiskey Drinkers, and thank you guys for tuning in, and hit that like button if you guys like this. All right, let's get moving. Once again, coolest game I've played in a long time. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. That dog is fast. All right. Okay, it's showing me that there's white-tailed deer here. That's cool. What's this? A shrine. I think we gotta destroy these shrines, but okay. So, where am I trying to go? Oh, I'm right here. Okay. Okay, I need... Wait here. Where is our... I still don't know where our perk menu is. See, there's our dog. I already looked at that. Here's the perk menu, but I don't have any damn perks. Complete challenges to acquire perk points. Oh. Challenges. Oh. 100 kills. 10 melee kills. So a kill with each thing. Alright, that's cool. So it makes you switch it up and stuff. I got 3 headshots. Not too bad. Look at that picture. All right. Civilians rescued. All right, so we'll slowly gather that stuff. I see. All right. Check out my... Oh, yeah, there's other stuff up here. Damn it. There we go. Okay, there's other stuff. Now... Right here is what I'm looking for. Okay. Reach Falls End. Reach the location. Several members of the resistance member hold up in the Hope County Jail. Go see. Okay, that seems like it might be hard, but Eden's Gate has claimed the Baird Lumber Mill and is holding captured prisoners there. All right. And what's this? The top ones are probably easier. Oh, then we got points. Okay. Eden is overtaking Falls End. Liberate the people. All right, we'll do that one. All right, now we're good to go. Oh, yeah. Pumping them jams. Oh, I should have hit him. Dumbass. I don't know if that guy was a good guy or a bad guy. Holy shit. Just knocking down trees. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, there's a stump. Wait here, all right. Come on. This is how I drive in the woods. Oh, that dog's barking. Hopefully he's okay. Oh, man. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is insane. Oh man, I'm gonna get this truck stuck. Oh, I can get auto drive. The hell is that? Oh, that's my dog. Come on, let's spin her around. Oh, that ain't good. That ain't good. Oh, that ain't good neither. We'll get her. Oh. There we go. Stay out of the way, dog. Come on. Man, need to find a road. Balls to the walls, man. Damn. Wow. Hey, what do we got over here?
Good news for conservationists, potentially bad news for fishermen.
Have we been here before? Those guys didn't see me. Oh. See anybody? You don't see nobody? Alright, we're looking for supplies, dog. If you see any supplies, let me know. You don't need that. What's that? Oh, same thing. Alright, come on. Nothing. Oh, there we go. Oh, right here, too. Oh, yeah, I forgot there's these little things that show you. Alright. Smell something? Yeah, it's kind of weird over there. What do you smell, dog? Here. Go check that out, dog. Alright, I don't know. Something about tanks being in storage. I probably should read that. There's a bunch of guys down there. What is this? What the hell? Wow!
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67. Despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns, Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
Man, that is cool. So I guess this is a little race right here. We're going to do that. We are accepting that. Hopefully, I'm even good at this race. How do I know where to go? We'll see. There we go. Okay. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Not used to driving. Oh, man, the thing's on fire. This is for Clutch, man. Go. I see. You gotta put the flames out. If you don't make it there quick enough, your car will set on fire and blow up. This is music. Oh, crap. Oh, no, I'm setting on fire. I need to quit using that button. Holy crap. Oh, man. 4, 3. Oh, man, I don't know if I'm going to make it. 2. Oh, I almost made it. I suck. Man, I suck. Hopefully I get to retry that. Man, I suck. See, if you hit the right analog stick, it shifts you out the window or whatever it is. Shifts you into vehicles. Yeah, we're going to try this again. Do not use the left analog stick. Let's get her done. Alright, yeah. If I don't use that analog stick, it's way easier. Oh. Gotta be careful on those. Bottoming out. Oh. I don't know how that works. Here we go. Come on. Let's go. Do I go this way? I don't think I go this way. Oh, man.
My God.
All right, we'll get her. We'll get her. I just suck. We will get her. Don't you guys worry. I went the wrong way. This whole first-person thing, I'm not used to this. It's real cool, but I'm just not... I gotta get used to it. We might be sitting here for the whole hour trying to do this damn thing. All right. That's the thing with new games. You live and you learn. You mess up, you learn. Oh. All right, I think I need to bomb this. Oh, shoot. I already messed it up.
Go,
go, go, go. There you go.
What an incredible landing.
That's where I messed up last time, I think. All right. Let's go. Let's go. This is definitely not... Oh!
They've stuck the landing.
Definitely not used to this type of driving right here. It's a little different.
The fire's really burning.
There it is. I made it, though. I think I made it. Jeez. This is longer than I thought. I gotta do laps, I think. I don't know what's going on, ladies and gentlemen. Damn. Wow, this music is cool as hell. And it's talking about fire and stuff, sets the mood.
That car must feel like
did I make it? Please let me have made it. I don't think I made it. Oh, man. The point of these is there's no editing. You know what? Oh, I made it. All right. Cool. That is really cool. All right. I made that. What is this thing? Oh, there's keys. Shops and money. Shops are available to buy and customize weapons, refill ammo, sell tools, and more. New weapons are unlocked as... You build your resistance each region, make money, side missions, fine, blah, blah. Cool. I was waiting for that. Oh, so that's a shop right there. Oh, that's kind of cool. All right, so we got ammo, garage. Let's see what we got in this garage. So you got to use these, oh, I see. Oh, I already got this one. And I got these. Ah, so I can just pull these things out from the store if I already own them. Alrighty. Look at that thing. Alright, we'll come back to those because it might put you in there. Sell loot. Sell your animal skins. Wait, no, I don't want to sell that. Alright, here we go. Oh, I can get body armor. 200. What's the first aid kit? How many do I have? I only have one. Two. I'm gonna get this too. Let's see here. Shoot, I can't really get too much. Hardy Yuna. I need to buy a dang shovel. Full of those. Alright. Maybe more things will unlock too. See what ammo. Alright, so you can buy all the ammo. Field. We're gonna hold off on that. Let's see, we got any of these? Alright, so we got this. That's a pretty cool quad right there. Let's see, we'll evaluate the situation. Oh man, that thing's pretty cool. The Doomsday Prepper van. Don't really want to be riding around in a van though. What's that? Oh, that thing's cool. It's got them the outlaw truck, man. Alright. Here's like tractors, and we don't have none of that. Alright, so we got this bad boy. Not too bad. Don't really want to drive these things there. Whoa, we got guns up there. That's cool. So you can get your homeboy or whatever to hop up in there. I like that. And that's the that's like the, I don't know what the hell kind of car that is. We're going for this. Hopefully, if this blows up, I don't lose it forever. That would suck. Let's double check. All right, it was already in here. Which my dog? Whoa! Hold on, I'm still new to this game. I think I don't want to leave my dog here. Where the hell did my dog go? See, it's hard to see it. Whoa. Oh, you can't spin the tires off. All right. Now, please don't mind me. I'm still getting my bearing. What is this thing? Well, it's as good as dead is what it is. Dang it. Maybe not. Kind of worried about my dog. And those guys, I can hear them. You talking to me? I'm gonna kick your ass. How's that feel? Who's gonna die? Not me. Not me. Oh, that turkey's coming at me. That son of a bitch was charging at me. Jeez. Oh, you can throw rocks to distract people. That's what that is. Oh, there's a truck coming. We're gonna hide over here. I think they're coming around. Maybe they're not. All right, they skipped us. Maybe not. Holy shit, they got my heart beating. Holy crap. I'm worried about my dog. Still unsure of how this game works. I'm hoping that my dog's okay. Alright. thought I sent them somewhere. Now I can't find them. So, I don't want to be an asshole and leave my dog here, but what are you going to do? You know, little son of a bitch, maybe he's just not with me anymore. I don't know what's happening. Maybe they only last for so long. All right, look. Yeah, let's get going. Oh, shit, you got to be careful. Where am I going? I have no... Oh, man. Okay, I can select them. Oh, okay. All right. And then I got this fighter guy. Let's see. Where am I... Where are my freaking... Right here. Okay, that's what I'm trying to do. Turn it off for some reason. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, man. Oh, this is that little track I was on. Where is this gonna take me? Oh, wait. I don't want to go there. That'll ruin my car. Oh, there you are. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Watch out, dog. Come on. Oh, man. This car sucks. Well, for all this off-road terrain. Holy crap. Whoa, 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 whoa. Keep hitting that wrong button. Let's see what happens up here. Hopefully I don't fly off a cliff. Oh. Oh. Man, this is such blind driving. Oh. Holy crap. We're in a... Good. I dare that guy to follow me down here. Oh. Oh. Damn. All right, dog. Let's get going. We're almost there. Hopefully we can keep that car and it doesn't get ruined. All right, what do you see, dog? We're gonna scope it out. Oh man, I'm swimming. All right. Crap. You're lucky. Damn swine. All right. Want to mark this area up pretty good. Make sure we see as many people as we can. That way we won't have nobody sneaking around. Who is shooting? Whoa, I see. It's a damn sniper. nobody behind me. I don't think the sniper sees me. Nobody up there. So I think we're going to teach him a lesson. How do I get out of this mode? Okay. Still new to the game. Oh, man. I'm having a hard time hitting them. It's the worst thing that you could do. Just mess around with a sniper. Is he dead? Well, we'll see. Prepper stash revealed. Oh, yeah. Prepper note. The cult's tampering with the water. I locked myself in to stop them. There's no way to open the door from the outside. We will find a way. Can't get these crates. Oh, dang, I should have tracked it. Right here. All right. Crap. I don't know if somebody pulled up here. Oh, right there it is. Now, what's that showing inside of there? I don't know what the hell that is. Alright, what's up with this guy? That guy seems to be friendly. That guy's sniping might be friendly too. Let's just give him a hard time. Really? Really, I just spent all that time. Some sinners locked the door. I can't break into it from this side. I'm going to go across the water and try to shoot the lock off. It's one of the main shots. So I guess shooting it off from the inside is what he's talking about. What is down here? Oh, I see fish. All right, now, how do I get down this ladder? Can I not do that? Oh, shit, I guess not. I don't know how to, at least. All right, well, we're going to have to go across the water. That's all there is to it. All right, we'll go down here. What's this say? No amends, what's that say? Deep north. These reservoirs not allowed. Here comes somebody. Can't let them see me. Hey, Doc. Doc knows what's going on. Let's go swimming, puppy. This game is very, very, what's the word? Immersive. You easily get very immersed in this game. Oh, there's a jet ski. Man, they got everything. They got everything. Hopefully this guy's a friendly, because if not, I am kind of, I can shop off of this guy. Okay. Items. Let's see what he has. Seems to be the same stuff. Clothes. I don't know if I could buy clothes off of some. Maybe I could. I can't remember. Do I want clothes? It's all the same stuff. Oh, yeah. I wanted this stuff. 900. All right. Well, at least it's optional. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think there might be a couple more things. You can get that whole thing. All right, but we're not messing with that. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, like some fighting gloves or something. What is that? Badass rings. You gotta get them rings eventually, but yeah, it's cool. Oh, can we? We can sell a feather. Stick this in your cap and call macaroni. All right, we're gonna sell the stack. Sounds good. We're keeping that map. And what is this? 7-something? I don't want to spend all my money. All right. So I guess I shot that guy's. You shop after that guy.
It's safer if you travel with a friend. John's got one of your people. He's got my girl, too. You better eat a bullet before I feed him one.
You should come with me. I don't want to do that again. All right. It looked like Sarah.
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think.
Yeah, them damn turkeys attacked my ass. What the hell is this thing?
Looks like my sister's mutt.
What the fuck it? All right, so there's a bear right there. Hold on here. There's a bear right there. This woman's standing right here. A bear right here. That's a bear.
Nice dog bear.
Thanks. You're gonna die because there's a bear right there. Nice bear that you have. Oh, dang it. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Okay, there we go. Now, I think we're just gonna have to hit him up. Hey, thanks. That's my dog, yeah. We're going to have to hit him up with some dynamite.
That's a sweet dog. What?
Dang it.
We'd all starve if it was up to the cult.
Oh, dang it. Come on, I ain't trying to swim underwater. I can't believe I'm chasing after this bear. Is that him? Oh, he's on the other side of the hill. I can't believe dynamite didn't kill that bear neither. I probably shouldn't be chasing after him. Hey, you weirdo. Oh, I'm out of rounds. Well, I might ruin him. Ruin his hide. Yeah, that's what we're going for. Oh, gotcha. Stupid bear.
Be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
All right, that's where the guy, okay, that's where the person was. What am I doing on time here? All right. I don't want this to cut off. I got to kind of watch my time. Whoa. Well, see ya. Dang, dog. Oh, I just gave him a little pat on his back and he's all right. Don't mind the, Oh, crap. See, I don't even know what I'm doing. I guess just slowly liberating these areas. Alright, this lady's on our team, so we're gonna go over here. Am I out of...
You look like you can handle a weapon.
We are gonna get us ammo. There. Now I don't have to worry about it. Let's check out this place. Screw those people. What do we got here? Another thing to read. Alright. Once again, you guys can pause that. Oh, here's the toilet. Ding dong. Oh, money. Don't mind if I do. Oh, there's nothing in there. Got a med kit. We are doing pretty good. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, it's full. There we go. Whoops, we'll grab you. Oh, what's this? Oh, backpack, cool. That is hilarious, the dings. Alright, no smoking. Can we go in here? I don't think so. What are you doing, dog? Keeps jumping over the dang fence. Oh, there we go. Jimson weed. Holy shit, that's not good. Why are there bears everywhere? I need to step my gun game up. Oh, shoot. That dog distracted it. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Leave me alone. Let me go, bear. Holy crap. Whoops. Where is it? How dare you, bear? Oh, that thing's running. That thing is making some speed or whatever you call it. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize he was so close. Bitch. That's what you get. My bear challenge is done. Sweet. Two perks rewarded. All right, so we got a little, I didn't mean to do that. All right, must have hit the wrong button. So, seems to be some people over here. Or something. What the hell is that? Whoa. Poor guy. You gotta be careful out here. And, whoa, them freaking roads are, oh damn, who's shooting? Why is it showing from above? Who's shooting at me? Oh yeah, that was the thing. I had to go the whole way across. That thing. Something's climbing up in the trees. What the hell? Is that a bird? I am very confused. I'm very confused. What the hell is that? All right, Dove. See, there's another bear over there. They're everywhere. Who is that person shooting at? All right, watch this. We'll see if this works. Oh, wait. There. We'll see if the dog actually... He's supposed to go and kill that guy, but doesn't look like he's really caring too much. Dumb dog. Come on, man. You're supposed to be over there already. All right. Let's see. We'll try to get something done here before this episode's over with. What is this? Oh, that's a marker or something, I guess. But I seen this little thing over here, so we're going to see what this is all about. All right, that guy's a bad guy. Throwing knives. Come on, why isn't it not letting me hit the button?
The law's a rare sight in the valley lately. There's an old
man. There we go.
Just over there. Can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
All right, but I gotta try. Well, yeah, I don't have a sniper rifle yet. That's completely impossible for me to hit that from across here. But you know what? Was it that guy? No, it wasn't that guy. I got somebody marked over here. That guy had a sniper rifle. So that's how you do it. I just don't know where that guy went. I don't see his red marker anymore. There's also a bear over here. But I thought that guy was my friend. Who knows? Jeez. We'll give this a try real quick, but... Yeah, there's no way. The hell was that? How do I... Dang it. Holy shit, dang it. You want some? Oh no, she's cool. Lady, you need to get out of here. There you go. Get out of here, lady. Good call. There's some bad men around here. Oh! Did you just hit my dog? Oh, that bitch. All right, come on. We need to get a different, you know what? Well, we got like 5 minutes till my timer goes off. Oh, yeah. Whoops. I need to figure out what I'm doing here. Now, that one untrack that. I can't do that right now until I get a sniper rifle. These are the main missions. They might unlock more stuff. What do we have here? This is the one I was trying to do. These guys been taking it. Liberate the people and defend the town. So we'll try this. And we will see where it is on the map. Perks unlock new gates. Oh yeah, I got the perks. All right, so I got two perks. Parachute would be a good one. So would grappling hook. I'm going for those, actually. All right, so this unlocks the parachute. Yeah, we're getting that. And definitely the grappling hook. Unlocks the grappling hook. That'll make my job a little bit easier. All right, cool. Wait, am I going the wrong way? I am. But wait. What is... Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. I'm sorry, people. I'm losing my mind right here. I know what I'm trying to do, but I don't because I'm losing my... I'm forgetting. All right, yeah, this is it. Okay, a boat shop and a garage. Okay, that's what those are. So what I'm trying to do is go to that town. We'll get to that later. What are these? Okay, fast travel to these areas. Arcade poster. We're going to check that out. We'll get to that because I think I might end it there and come back. Maybe we'll start out trying a couple arcade things. I think that's what the download contents are for the arcade thing. The hell is that? Parking lot revealed. Oh, okay. Yeah. Eat my dust. But we're going to go down here. Oh, yeah, there's arcade games. That's right. Better get the fuck out of my way. There's arcade games that we can play. And that's what the DLCs are into. Falls in. Or maybe we're not going to the arcade. Maybe we're actually going to go to this mission. Oh. Jeez. Oh, I might have. Those army guys might have been good guys. Dang. Holy crap. All right, dog, be careful. Oh, shit. Oh shit, my timer's going off. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Shoot. Oh, get up. Get up. We are gonna abandon. Maybe we're not. Let's take the rest of these sons of bitches out. Damn. Oh, man. I just got smoked. All right. Well, I'm running out of time anyway, so we got to cut this short. We're going to come back and, I guess, start from our checkpoint. Damn. This mission, well, I think this whole game, I just need to kind of get used to it and stuff. But if you guys are enjoying any of this stuff, definitely hit that like and subscribe button. This is Jim Bob McClain with Whiskey Drinker Gaming. Yep, we're right at the town. Got our dog. We're good to go. So we might turn around and not do that. Might do something else. I don't know. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. See ya. See ya.